Enzo.
Would you stop picking on everybody? Do you want that leash off?
It doesn't. Or someone steps on it.
Good luck.
I love their grunt. Anybody else sound like a bear when they're running?
Okay. The other night, David can explain the story so much better than me. We were sleeping, and we're going to sleep right now.
I guess we should grab it.
And it was 2 in the morning, and all of a sudden,
I'm always thinking.
Growl, and I jumped up out of bed. I'm freaking out, grabbing it. I'm trembling on the line. I'm like, what is that? And it was Brutus. We didn't know what the heck he was doing, but he sounded like a bear. I thought
something was in our closet.
There's something in our house. It's not normal.
I'm gonna go to Brutus.
He was just laying on the ground.
Oh, that is a big deal.
And
so,
he
got some great pictures of Sarah
her first year.
See, I'm wondering how he's gonna do.
If there's out and about,
hey, buddy.
I have jackets they wear. Or come in here. If they're not doing
it's better.
Yeah.
You wore out in Cassie?
No, you need a drink.
Enzo.
What breed did you go to?
It was a breed over in Indiana, which I would never heard of.
She was
so adorable.
She was looking at her.
I didn't know if she's still breeding girls or not, but I've never seen anything. She was.
No.
She's going to.
No.
She's going to. 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 She's going to